It's always had an allure as a natural alternative to breast implants, but especially with the current understanding of breast implant illness, it provides women with more of a choice at the outset of what type of enhancement they might choose for their breast. And for those who have decided that they no longer want their breast implants, an opportunity to restore some of the volume that they had gained from their implants.